to remember the food we see. You can always be watching. I want to say that there's a lot of things all of this, like here, he did not see the most crucial. His service, they worked so hard to bring together such a holy, a heilige clandestine coincidence and admiring Gdoli Yisrael. Shehem zeh, hem ha atachlis, ha yisot shel Am Yisrael, hem. Now, we will say now, together for the Malach Mamakim, we got to remember at this time, as Chus Toderach HaTeve, Chus Toderach HaTeve, that before thousands, 800 years, said the son of the child of Shum Mechai, he said, Chas Shalom, Tatoiris is Tatoiris in Israel. Now we are asking a son of the child of Shimon to look down, Mulamala, and you see that Tatoiris is Israel, great. And now we must say together, Shir Malzah Martin, we have to pray very hard, because I remember 70 years ago, we heard that the Torah had to say, Hashum ha'am koyel alikim medavad matoich vayich kemoini vayich. Who were those people that they heard the voice of the Rebbeinu Shel Olam from fire? We heard 70 years ago in Auschwitz and Warschau. We heard the Shema Yisrael. We heard the people that they say, if you live alive, you be alive, don't forget to say for us Shema Yisrael and learn. Couldn't be more like this, a gathering of Torah, the Gedolei Yisrael, as the name of Akesh, because Baruch Hu, Shenizkeh, Shatulot Shulanu, Yitkabel, Shekuch Baruch Hu Yerachim, Mayor, hundreds of millions of people once had to hide in Israel. Never, never, they will take out the Shema Yisrael to more life. As he said, Shema Yisrael in Auschwitz. Shiram Aloi, Mima Maki, the car.